a right fielder who was hit by a Pedro Martinez pitch, ending the Expo pitcher's bid for a perfect game in the eighth inning. On the surface, it didn't make a whole lot of sense for Sanders to go after Martinez. After all, it was an 0-2 count. The Reds were down only 2-0, so why would Sanders attack the rookie pitcher? Let's go back to the top half of the second inning. Also an 0-2 count. Martinez playing a little chin music, and it was apparent early on that Reggie Sanders didn't like the tune. Then in the fifth, again, Martinez ahead in the count, this time 1-2. Again, Sanders takes one up and in. Now we go to the top of the eighth. Again, Martinez ahead in the count. This time it's 0-2.
Look out.
And now here we go. Reggie Sanders goes after Pedro Martinez. The perfect game is gone, and Sanders and Martinez are at the bottom of the heap.
The perfect game was gone, and so too was Reggie Sanders.